there. In the First World War, in the second battle of Marne, what he said, he was in a critical situation. So his Geoffrey asked him, what is happening, Corinne? He said, nothing, my left flank has been pierced. Right is giving away. Excellent situation, I shall attack. You see, it is all mind, how the mind perceives the situation. If another person would say, we are losing, I am coming back. But the tenacity. Briefly, I think of the MEC poom. The poom would not have been there if this great man was not there. In 1947-48, when the Pakistan army, the raiders came and besieged poom, there was one person, one lieutenant colonel with 400 troops came without any heavy weapons, with only some ammunition and some weapon. For next 1 year, Pakistan is launched attacks after attack. The siege of the poom was never. Today, Poonch is in there because of Brigadier Pritam Singh. 40,000 refugees from the other side of that occupied Kashmir came to Poonch. He did not want to feed these refugees. First, he planted out a huge grave. And when he asked, do you not have no respect for the dead? He said, I have no time for the dead. I have to take care of the living. And he made a field there. And fellows started landing. But how can you feed 40,000? In the night, he raided across into the back of the private Kashmir, harvested the food, harvested the standing crop, and dropped back and ran a community, London, cookhouse, in order to feed everyone, and stood the siege for one full year, from 21st November 47 to 20th November 48, till it was relieved. That is tenacity. Napoleon says, in battles there are such situations. Yes, there is a glass of water. You keep on pouring it. After it is poured, when it comes, there is a certain surface tension and the water fills up. And when the last drop is poured, the water overflows. He says, in battle there are such situations. Only if you are tenacious, you do that last drop in the battle and you do it. Tenacity. And Hitler was the biggest misleader. He took his troops to Germany to destruction. And on 22nd April 1945, he told, I have no more orders to give, no more instructions to give. And at a critical time, went into his bunker, Walmart can never appear till he was dead. This is what we call leaving their troops in dirt at the most difficult time. In their companies, when the chips are down, what is the famous saying? When the going gets tough, the tough gets going. So, be tough.